Dudes, welcome to a new episode of Independent Metal Underground. Today, this is an postmodern day. Today, we will listen to all wonderful, crazy bands from all over the world. We will go to Ukraine, France, Canada, Sweden, Chile, Finland, United States, and many other places. Here, Mr. Extreme, as always, and now, be ready for your dissonant postmodern day. We will start with a band from Ukraine, the Dominium. This is Survive. Stay tuned.
Hi everyone, I'm Alex Orta from Stenga, and you are listening to Independent Metal Underground.
We're alive. Liquid time.
were the French postmodern / chant band Stinger with their new single The Earth Awakes, bringing us the articulated sound, some influences from the great Meshuggah, but this is normal. But anyway, great job, guys. And now we go to listen the next spins from the album Cybernosis, the Abridium. This is Tetsuo. Sound, chant core influences is where Pridium with Tetsuo taken from the last album Cybernosis. Really no bad job, guys. But now it's already time to change place. We go to Canada, the pessimistic. A mad devastation be a request. This is their new single Burnt Offering. We'll be right back.
Hi, this is Michael from Terminal Function, and you are listening to Independent Metal Underground.
But that not me sugar, that Terminal Function with their new single Oculent Void. Oh, here we have a load of dissonance. Obviously they articulated too. But now, Canada again, dissonance / modern sound again. Yeah, and this is from their debut album, we will listen, Tangent.
Dreams of death and the intent of being me. You may not be done, I'm going
with dangers. This song is a loop. You will be incastrated between J-Riff's great sound. Great job. And now we're going to listen to the next band from Sweden. Wham! This is amidst the industrial sound, the hardcore from the album Necrosis. This is Enigma. This is Pablo from Coprofa and you're listening to Independent Metal Underground. We'll be right back. Go bro for good from China with human nature. Hey, here we are, a reboot of DAP released over 20 years ago. Yes, I know they seem a lot of my sugar, but I love this band, I love my sugar, I love this sound. Oh, they're more fusion, and this is a great thing, guys. But now, Canada Gang, in work, she mandated from their album Many Passages, we will listen to Cattle Black Deep Walls.
This is Severi from Omnivortex, and you're listening to Independent Metal Underground.
Futures and Phone of this were Omnivortex from Finland with the Harbingo Cosmic Tet taken from their last release. OS Mode Technica Mode Dissonant 2. Really great. And now, go to France. Obsessive Dissonant Death Metal Their Devil. And this is Macro Apoptosis. Death metal from France. New release on Dolorem Records. They were Devil with Macro Apoptosis from the last release, Leviathan. Great, great job. I like the creepy atmospheres. And now we go to the United States. Very great to be there inside the Beehive from their album Drink Bitch, Live Forever. This is Headless. Hi, this is the last track for today, so see you guys, see you next time.